Norman, what were your thoughts on just the matchup with Luka and also seeing KP for the first time?
Thought it was good. You know, they're a good duo together. They play off one another. They both know the game. Luka's really good at getting KP open with his shots when we were double teaming them, finding them in the three or in the mid-range area. But they're a good duo. They're a good matchup for us.
Looked like DeLon ended up a little bit for you guys. A little something for you.
Yeah, that's my guy. Got to go to dinner with him the night before, but you know, he had a good game. He's a very heady player, crafty player. You know, he finds himself around the ball, being able to make plays for his team, get out in transition, find an open guy. You know, he plays the game really smart and to his strength, and he was able to do that tonight.
Norm, you were really aggressive tonight. It seemed like you kind of got going early. Was that just the way the game flowed? Was it part of the game plan?
I think this is the way the game flowed. You know, I'm always trying to find my way into the offense, find different times I can take advantage of the mismatch or be aggressive and look for my shot. Tonight, you know, I was able to do that, get easy in transition, get going. The guys were able to find me for some transition looks. But I just really try to play off Pascal, Fred, and play within the flow of the offense.
Offense, you know, outside of you, it seemed to become pretty hard to come by tonight. Is that a product of a long road trip, or is you got to give them credit?
I think it's a little bit of both, man. I mean, they're a good team. You know, they played some good defense, but I think at stretches we kind of found ourselves in a little mud of ourselves. I think it just has to do with a long road trip, guys ready to get home, things like that. But I think we stayed with it. We fought until the end. You know, really was able to push through that and find some rhythm to get back into the game.
I was told DeLon came over to you guys bench during the game.
He was talking to the Jamal McGlure, Big Cat, because he was talking during his free throw. So he had a little. Big Cat's always talking trash to everybody. So now you have a former player, teammate. You know, he gets up a little more. So it was a little fun exchange between the two.